Finally, got this thing working. Jeez.
Who's that creeper?
Looks like he's wearing a mask, anyways.
Weirdo, alright.
It's a pretty nice camera, eh?
Yeah.
I ordered it last week, actually.
480p?
Yep, 480p.
Nice. Mm-hmm. 41 times advanced zoom. That's pretty good.
I know, eh? Yeah, I'm gonna go show this to Daniel.
Oh yeah, he's gonna love that.
Yeah, me and him actually split it.
Holy. Yeah?
Whoa.
Is that creeper again?
Pretty sure that's the same guy.
Same guy? Where's he going?
I don't know. Anyways.
Looking at us.
Anyways. So, you ready for that?
That's creepy, dude. Yeah, what were you saying?
Ready for that test tomorrow?
Oh yeah, it's gonna suck so bad. I forgot to study.
Mom,
is he? Is that him again? Hello?
That's weird. Anyways. I gotta tell my mom to find a creeper.
Yeah.
We got ourselves a creeper.
I got me a creeper.
Jeez, not that many.
God, it's so cold out today.
I know.
It's like dragged my sweater through the turds on your lawn, so I can't use it anymore.
Yeah. Here. I'm gonna go show my brother. Okay, stay here. He loved it.
You?
Crap, keys.
Did he give you his money yet?
No, not yet. He'll pay me tomorrow.
You should make him pay you soon or else he's gonna forget. I know Daniel.
Yeah. Little thief. Anyways, you wanna go film something in the forest?
Yeah, sure. You wanna film like birds?
We're cool.
Let's just film anything that we...
Oh, I'm putting up the boards for the rink soon.
Oh, cool.
Oh.
We
can make some type of video for YouTube.
Yeah.
Why would you film birds?
Yeah, because I'm cool like that.
I'm a noob. Yep. Whoa, why is that stick just randomly? That's weird. Crap, it's got dirt on the camera. It's dropping and it like exploded and like.
Hey.
Whoa.
Scallion. Hey, what are you doing? Are you jumping me? Where'd he go?
No, I don't see him anywhere. That's not weird at all.
This is really creepy.
Should I go tell my mom about this?
The better thing to do.
There he is again.
Wait, is there again?
Yeah, we just can't quit. Get the hell out of here. Get out. Dude, my mom called the cops.
She did?
See this cut?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, just film it. I was running and then hit a stick. Some sort of.
Who was that guy?
My mom says some. She said probably my neighbor, but.
I think it was Craig?
No, it's. Probably wouldn't scare us.
I don't think Craig would scare us. It's weird. Really weird. Dude, I'm scared on my mind.
Yeah, huh. What do you want to do now? Like, I'm not going back in there with...
Okay, I'm not going in there.
Creeper. That hurt like how I was running and then like it almost felt like something got thrown at my face. Is it gone?
Huh?
Is it cut? Is it gone all the way?
Mostly. Let me see. That's pretty much gone. Here. Your bloody rag. It's just got, yeah. I'm gonna get, you're gonna give me some disease.
Okay. I'm gonna turn off the camera now. Guys, I just went to go ask my mom about the call. She says, like, she called the cops again, and then the line just dropped, like...
The phone line?
Yeah, just cut out.
You think they hung up on her?
No, they would...
I don't think they would do that, eh?
No. They want to kid around. Let's go. Thanks. Wanna go check the forest out again?
I don't know, man.
What? Is that blood on the stick?
I don't know.
You know what? Come on, come on. That's blood on the stick.
Get off our lawn!
That was blood. Look. You see that? That was
blood.
Yeah,
it was blood. You zoomed in on it, right? Yeah, that was... Oh, my. Oh.
I think he's over there now.
Dude, look, I'm shaking.
I don't want to go in there, but...
Is he licking it?
Did he just lick that? Come on, Nick. Get the hell out of here. Is he coming?
The barbecue.
Mom told me Dad's coming home right away, so we haven't seen him in a while. Actually, it's been like an hour.
An hour? Maybe that's because he's at work.
No, I'm talking about the guy.
Just clean that barbecue, Ryan. Clean that barbecue. Hey, where did Amy go? Amy, here I come.
I hope he doesn't.
Oh God, hey, it's not somewhere.
Yeah, you heard what's going on?
What? About
some
that?
Creeper in the forest.
Yeah, did Mom tell you about the creeper?
No.
Well, there's some creeper over there. There's a stick over there with blood on it.
Oh, yeah.
Real blood.
Mm-hmm. Sure, yeah.
Swear to God.
Fake. It's just, that's because he watched that horror movie in front of
him. No, that's not it.
He was in our forest. He was a creeper in our forest.
We saw it for real, then. We have it on tape.
Nope. Last time we saw him was over there.
Look,
Daniel, get away from there.
Daniel, don't go there. Daniel, I'll go get Mom.
Daniel,
do not
stop.
Go there.
Daniel, get away!
Daniel, don't
Daniel.
Go in there!
Daniel!
Daniel.
No! Daniel.
Daniel! Daniel! Oh my God!
Daniel, no! Daniel!
Oh my God!
Bastard!
I think he's...
Daniel.
Get out of here!
Daniel!
Oh my God. Ah.
Filming? Okay. Ah. Okay, it's filming. Alright, Ryan went inside to get his mom, call the cops again. I got the stick that they killed him with. It's really the only thing that I have. Oh. Ryan! Oh, he's here. Ryan's here.
He's dead. She's dead.
Your mom?
I found her dead in the kitchen.
Oh my God.
I took my dad's
my
gun.
Oh my God. Oh, God, Daniel. They got Daniel.
Gone. Body's gone.
He's gone?
Body is gone. Rock there. Body's gone.
Daniel. You told him not to go in here, dude. You told him.
Get out of here. Oh my God.
Tim.
Oh my God. over there.
Hit the camera. I don't want. What is that? What's that? I don't like this one. I don't want to. I want to turn off the camera. What's in the shed?
Get him!
Shoot him!
Oh my god.
How bad is it?
Diana. Oh, it's bad, it's bad, it's bad. It's really bad, okay.
Just keep pressure on me. Think you could walk?
Bastard. You can't walk?
I can walk, I can walk.
Just try to get up. Come on, let's just go sit on the deck.
I'm losing a lot of blood. I can feel it.
Take your hand off. Oh, duh. Okay. Here, just come here. Come here.
Oh, let's go down.
Down there.
What happened? You shot me.
I didn't try it. First time shooting anything. So.
How'd you even know your dad had a gun? That's it. I'm doing it for Daniel. It's for Daniel.
Don't go.
Where are you? Where are you?
Nick, come on, wake up. Okay, I just came inside. It's creepy music upstairs. And, I'm, pretty scared right now. And, I really don't know what to do.
Those days are gone. Living alone, I think of all the friends I've known. But when I dial the telephone, nobody's home.